Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, LMG here, back with a Let's Play Fallout 4 modded. And actually, I did actually, for some reason, I thought we actually tried to do this before, but it wouldn't let me do it. I did jury-rig the guidance radar, so that is working again. So actually, we'll go turn that in. Okay, for some reason, I do have the bobblehead adventure thing, but it seems to keep popping on every single time. Hopefully that will stop. It's kind of a quest mod, I just had to remind me to get those. Let's talk with the captain.
You've been of service to our nobleness. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot their retaliation.
Why did you want me to spare the scavengers?
I confess they are a blight upon my existence. Those scallywags killed many of my marines. We're down to a skeleton crew due to that filth. But they are citizens of the Commonwealth. Citizens we're pledged to protect against foreign incursion. Which is not without its irony. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with a final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
What's going on?
So, now can you tell me what's going on?
Complete this task, and I will gladly relate our mission. Until then, silence. Vigilance. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission, but I have faith you will succeed.
Okay, well, we got the cabin quarter key. Yeah, see, that is going to annoy me for a bit. Okay, yeah, I know. We're going. The captain, my bossy.
Tis an honor to crew such a storied vessel.
Of course, we can't steal anything. Okay, nothing I can do with the turbo pump right now. Until I actually get the part we need. Just looking, though. Not gonna steal. Don't need that kind of hassle. Okay, well, let's just... Should we save here? A lot of goodies, but apparently we're not friends enough yet, so I can take that. Well, let's check on the map where we're at. That map's kind of bright in here for some weird reason, so... Oop, and oop. Back down that way. We might have lost. See if Josephine was around, but I can't quite see where she is. More about when we get outside of her. I do believe we are companionless because I couldn't actually get to Ada last time to heal her. I think I went in another building or something, so she's not there now. When we get back to Minimin HQ, we'll pick somebody else up. Yeah, there we go. Okay, there's your screen. That's a little bit less bright. The quest activated, I just don't see. Alright, maybe we just follow the marker for a bit. That way. Okay, how far away are you? Really? Wow. Okay. That might be a... could be quite a quest. What the Raider Lounge says, a modded quest. Well, let's just kind of set a destination first. Let's see what that is, maybe. Yeah, this will be more about going about our way, on our way. Actually, we're kind of cool with those people right now, so let's keep it that way. I think they'd be too happy to find out we stole another piece for that. It was Bunker Hill. Oh yeah, we're at Bunker Hill now. Nice. Let's go say hi. I might actually go store this power armor right here for now. I think these people are trustworthy enough.
You there. We need to have a conversation.
Oh, do I know you?
Do I know you?
No. But I've heard of you. I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations.
There a reward?
I don't mind danger, so long as I get paid well enough.
You will be well paid. I can promise you that. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
Oh. Okay. And once again, it's giving me all that stuff you need to do.
I haven't seen you before. If you need a doctor, let's get you examined.
You're a doctor?
So you're a doctor?
Veterinarian, actually. But don't give me that look. Bones get set the same way whether you got two or four of them. So let's talk about you and what kind of help you need.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, doctor.
Tell me your symptoms.
Took a few bad hits recently. Got knocked around.
Huh, you look fine, but... Oh, wait. Yep, that's gonna need to be set back in place. Come on, let's get started.
Is that a pit boy? Haven't seen one of those in forever.
I want her to get checked up real quick.
Any other complaints?
No, I think we're okay. A little bit of radiation.
I'm Meg. Me new to the hill? For 10 caps, I can give you the tour. Nobody knows a place like me.
How about getting it for free?
Any chance I can get it for free?
Fine.
Ah.
Back, bars in the corner, and the outhouse is over the wall. Bye.
That was the tour. Shut up, Meg.
Hey, sweetie.
Yeah, I wonder if they don't mind if I just pop this right here. No, I can't exit. Yeah.
Okay, dangerous world out there. Good thing too. Otherwise, no business for docs.
Yeah, we're a little bit. Let's see if we can load. Get up our load though.
Hi, how are you?
What have you got to trade today?
Okay, so get rid of some 38 rounds. 10 mil. I really haven't used too much 10 millimeter, so that can go. What really do I use for 45? I say no. I don't think nothing really. Yeah, none of this stuff uses 45. Okay then, well, get rid of you. We'll see what you have real quick. Ooh, that's kind of nice, but mighty expensive. some shipments. Cylinder's friend. Ooh. Alright, we'll pick up one of those shipments for Beckett. We'll get back to Miniman HQ. What's that back up here? Is that back up there? Okay. Am I still? Really? I'm carrying a bunch of junk. Wait. Okay. A little bit nicer now.
Good thing too. Otherwise no
business. Yeah, alright, Doc Weathers. Okay, we're doing a little better.
Best not to talk to the Raiders. They can get rough.
We got a little mod to actually upgrade the size of the settlement. But I'm still not allied with them, so eventually when it does, though, we can make that work.
You there. Caravan or Raider?
Caravan?
Caravan!
Alright, come on in and set up shop wherever you want. Remember, we get a cut of all your sales. Room and board ain't included.
Excuse me.
You came through for us. We won't forget what you did.
I totally forgot what I did, but all right. Oh, cannot save here. All right. Well, do I have a? I do. That I've actually got a mod. The campsite mod to actually get some nicer stuff. A tent, etc. I'll have to craft that up sometime when I get back to HQ. I gotta eat something though. What's some ribeye snake? Right, let's just keep along the way. Okay, we did find that. Let's go down to this next destination. Goodbye. I think we can. There we go. What time is it? Oh, it's midnight. Yeah, it seems a little quiet in here. I wonder what that big building over there is. Like, it's got quite a spotlight on it. Maybe Diamond City? Yeah, we're kind of facing that direction. No, I don't think so. Could be Halogen? Yeah, that could be. I think it might be prudent to talk to the Miniman some... not Miniman, Brotherhood of Steel. Get that rolling sometime. So let's get some... What the... What's going on with him? Nothing, more long range? Oh, nice. What? I thought I saw something. Oh. Okay, run. Not kidding. It's a horrible bad idea. Oh crap, she's getting into it, isn't she? Ron. Sorry, Josephine. You're on your own. Sorry. Crap. Oh, we need them back. Worry about the water later. Ron. Crap. Oh, forget the rad. Just go. Go, 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 go. Run away! Run away! Okay. It's okay. They don't have that hotkey because they really didn't have enough. They're thirsty now. Well, let's set the next way marker. Okay, we got, looks like we probably raiders, I would imagine. Crap. Let's try to avoid that if we can. Oh, hey, Josephine's okay. Alright. Checking up here just in case there's anything good, any goodies. I'll switch back to shotgun. Oop. I think there's too much over there anyway. I just keep falling through things. Can I get through that? No. We can go. Can I actually get around that? Ah, interesting. Well, let's just stay hidden if we can. And whoop. I know, more radiation, but I wasn't going to deal with that. Let's get out of this water as soon as we can. Really, my problem. I don't think this is my problem. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Who charges a guy with pull cue? Who does that? Actually, whoa, whoa. Come on. It's Marler. Maybe the Marilux and the Raiders have sorted each other out. Oh, this looks like a good idea. And I'm going to just take out some of the stragglers. Oh god, it is clearing out the Raiders. Okay. Hey, Josephine, nice to see you to join us. It actually worked to our advantage, really. Josephine, out. I got about 3 shots left. Whoa, 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 buddy. Come on. There we go. I just don't think I'm in range. Where do I think I want to get in range? Oh, there's still like three of them at least. Well, I'll give you my last bullet, then I'm out of here. Yep, I am out of here. We call it a tactical retreat. There's some nice loot back there, but... Okay, let's keep on keeping on. Look at the next spot. Probably drop that on the way. We'll drop a save. Can I not? Because it's still... Oh, okay. Okay, let's keep on the move. Thinking about a stim pack, but I don't really have any water on me now. Oops, CIT ruins. Entry frequency. I don't know if we checked this out already or not. Done that one yet. How close is that one? That is fairly close, and technically it is on the way. What is that right over there? Not sure. I can't remember what we need at Cambridge Polymer Labs, though. Eh, well, let's just line up at the Cambridge police station. See what is up. I wish I'd spend a little bit more time at Bunker Hill, but I was in a little bit of a rush. We got something over here. I'm getting too many more firefights. I don't have a lot of love. Shall post 115. Okay, perhaps another day. Yeah, I do hear a lot of gunfire. I know it's bad. I'm not necessarily in a hurry, though. Don't want to get shot. Cambridge Police Station. Rescued the day. Oh. Critical for you. Oh, actually, I need a stim packet. I need a stim packet really badly. We're really well on that as well. Anything we really have? We could get a Nuka-Cola Cherry. For some reason, the caffeinate does not seem to work on this playthrough. I don't know why. It's working just fine on my other Let's Play. I know I should be keeping busy. There we go.
Assistance, civilian. But what's your business here? Before I
who are you?
Will you tell me who you are? In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first.
Well,
I prefer to keep my business to myself. Then, if there's nothing left to discuss, I suggest you leave our compound immediately.
Huh. Well, that was kind of rude. Cup, cup. Ceramics. Glass. Ooh, quite a bit of loot. Military grade duct tape. Oh, don't mind if I do.
Vance, have you decided to cooperate and tell me what brought you here?
Just trying to survive.
I'm trying to survive out here, like everyone else. The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Yeah, what are the questions?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals. You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Who are you, really?
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really? Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand? Who are the Brotherhood of Steel? Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it. How did mankind abuse technology? Before the Great War, science and technology became more of a burden than a benefit. The atom bomb, bioengineered plagues, and FEV are clear examples of the horrors that technological advancement had wrought. We're here to make sure that never happens again.
Well, that's a noble cause.
Your cause seems noble. I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few, outside the Brotherhood, who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
Yes.
Time to waste. Let's get moving. Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go. Yeah,
yeah. Okay, oop, level up. Okay, level 20. We add... Ooh, master locks would be nice. operational. I got the local leader set up, so we don't have to worry about that. Get that done. We got that one done. Well, I would say probably let's go Master Lock. I do like that. Okay, so let's head inside and get supply, grab what we can. Hopefully maybe we can find some water. To Ryan Sanders, that's actually for a mod, the Captain America shield. So it kind of leads down a little bit of a quest. Because part of the glowing ones while looking for the meds, lost some equipment, but at least it's made out safely. There seems to be a town ahead, spending night there, no campfire this time. Cannot attract attention. Oh, okay, keep an eye on that. Ooh, Stimpak. Didn't actually need that, but Gladius personnel terminal. I don't mind just taking a little peek. Recon squad Gladius' orders. So follow proceed to near the Commonwealth to perform a standard long range recon operation. Per unusual activity using standard long range communications discovered. Okay, Paladin Dance. Quite a bit of logs. Enter the Commonwealth. To immediately search the Boston region with the intention of finding a secure building to use as our recon headquarters. My squad was ambushed by raiders. Night King's power armor was destroyed and we had lost some of our supplies. Shall we prepare the attack and continue on our mission? A secure building in Cambridge that appears to be a foreign police station. We were able to clear the building and recover a good deal of supplies and ammunition from pre-war caches inside. According to Scribe Halen, this location is structurally sound and highly defensible. So establish our headquarters here for the time being. Dr. Hill identified the Corvega factory in Lexington as possible site containing valuable pre-war technology with 10-day sweep and retrieve operation. I dodged to a site survey and discovered it was being held by a large force of raiders against the command and we attempted to breach. Purchase squad was hit with gunfire. My Warwick was wounded so I decided to fall back to Cambridge. During our retreat, Knight Brax stepped on a landmine, scrubbed Halen, attempted to break, treat him, but Brax succumbed to his wounds and died. For the record that Halen is commended for her efforts. In today's our field operation at Corvega, I'm sad to report that Knight Warwick has died. His gunshot wounds had left him paralyzed and internally bleeding. Scott Halen informed me that he was suffering and had less than 5% chance of recovery. I thought I'd inject him with an overdose of painkiller and put him to rest. Once again, I'd like to commend Scott Halen for efforts in keeping Warwick alive. Let me find the orders without question. That's a little bit of a tough call there. So another casualty today at grid reference A113. This area contains the ruins of Boston International Airport and Fort Strong. Well, it was clearly abandoned before Strong turned out to be infested by supermutants. We're hoping to resupply the armory there, but Knight Sergeant Dawes was killed. This is the second location we've had to order retreat from since we arrived, and the third member of my team to die. We're on to this location in the future. Okay. Scrap Helen has been picking up unusual red energy readings on her instruments. She claims that they are on an extremely high band spectrum frequency, which makes it highly unlikely to be pre-war in origin. It's also highly sporadic, only appearing in a very short amount of time and to be very specific locations. Can these signals disappear and they seem to disappear off? Sensors are after several hours. We don't have the equipment necessary to track these readings, so we're attempting to use triangulation to discover their point of origin. Attempted to contact Skype with the energy reading and Halen is collected, but the power police station tied to the antenna was damaged by a supermutant rock attack, and we can't transmit the data. So to repair the antenna, but we should ensure that we had the parts we needed at this time. Okay, deceased. Well, we know there's only three people left.
Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Let's see what else we can scavenge out of here. Expert. Oh, alright. Alright, we got plenty of bob pins. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm just like that close. Yeah, there we go.
Nice.
Okay, nothing there. You know what? I will take dirty water. Oh, and we are too encumbered. I had just been. Do I have anything else? Okay, a little bit lighter. More stim packs. Nice. Check up a little bit lighter on the scavenging. Unless stuff I really, really want.
Hello, sir. Captain Whitmark here.
A tape for Nick Valentine. We haven't started that one yet.
You. Together, we will knock Eddie Winter off his throne and dump his sorry ass in a 2,000-volt easy chair. It should come as a surprise to no one that our operations in Boston have been, in a word, compromised. Winter has eyes everywhere, even the BPD. So, our brothers across the river in Cambridge have been kind enough to let us use the Cambridge Police Department as our base of operations. Let's get to work. Good hunting.
I figure while we're here, might as well get this one. Try not to double back if I can. Zero. So... One. Anything with F's in it. One of these three.
Sweet.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, Hollowbrook's edition logs. Okay, sort of release reports. One of the winter holotape logs. Okay, give us our next location on that. Glue, duct tape. It's the motor pool. I don't think I quite need that. So we get everything, we're good. We pretty much looted every single thing there was. Okay, I don't know, I'm gonna have to plow down some dirty water, I guess. Oh, really? I need to drink all of this? A little bit of radiation.
Paladin, you ready to move out?
Yeah, why the police station?
Establish an outpost at the police station.
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
I'm ready.
Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
Oh, now he's just showing off. I wish I should have brought my power armor. It's gonna give that a little bit of a break. It does need a little bit of repair work. Oh. Okay, there we go. Head back away from the door a little bit first. Good inch. All new, buddy.
We'll take this alley. Follow me. Our jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. Getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team.
That's nice. I'm listening. Oh, interesting. Well, I had to loot that guy. I don't know. Yeah, out of 308 rounds, unfortunately. Ooh, more loot. Don't know why I picked up the dog. Well. That is a jaguar. Oh, that's two. Wow, alright. Well, that is something. Oof, that is something. Oh, just been. Need some help. Okay, there we go. Didn't expect that. Looks like they were waiting for us. Bam! Nope, he's already down. Oh, sorry, merchant. Hopefully I have some antibiotics. I don't. Because I just came down with an illness. Require more sleep. And we are peckish again as well. God, we never have good weather in this game. Oh. Yeah, I'll let you take care of that. to the building up ahead. God damn, you were a little bit slow. I'm not really trying here. He's using power armor though.
Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
That might be a little harsh.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage.
I'll check the security terminal. Turret control, nip everything pretty much. Let's go.
See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Not a problem.
Why the heck are they making us record this? Oh crap, it's on, isn't it? This is Technician Rand, ARC Jet Propulsion Division. I'm here with Technician Janowski, work log A1190. Janowski and I have been working on the Mars Shot project for about 3 months now, and I think we have the thrust calculations worked out.
Man, I wish I was headed up there with those guys. Be nice to get the hell away from our lousy planet.
Hey, easy. If we don't record these logs properly, we're gonna get fired. The supervisor is already itching to get rid of us, especially since it's taking us longer than we promised.
So what? We've been drafted anyway. We're shipping out in a few weeks, remember? Soon we'll be doing push-ups, eating freeze-dried rations, and just wishing we were spending our day inside a cushy private laboratory.
Of course I remember. But I'm trying not to imagine getting my head blown off while I'm on the front line, and keeping my mind on work is helping me deal with the problem. Maybe that doesn't make sense to you, but it's important to me, okay?
All right. Sorry. Look, why don't you toss this tape? We'll start a new one.
Password security. But I'm just gonna automate a password. Okay, we got a password. Thank you. Well, head by the door. Shock baton, shock baton. Yeah, I was actually just looking at that for because I picked up an extra pistol somewhere. Ammo for that one. Well, I'll actually. That one's at 45. Well, it's in the, getting a little bit too much crap, though. Yeah, let's drop that, because I still got the other one. Slightly better. Sorry, Dance. Not doing a lot of good here, am I? Alright, well, we'll get that Stimpak hotkey again. Terminal. Okay, let's go get this one too. We already did the treasury set. It does suck. We can never tell. It's kind of random when it does that. Okay, let's go. Not even close. Ah, there we go. Oh, we already got the safe anyway. Okay, so it's lab notes. Won't bother too much with that. I've read it myself before, so. Nothing pivotal to the story. Tesla science. Energy weapons permanently inflict plus 5 critical damage. CO's terminal. Sharp project notes. Well, not gonna mess with that. We kinda got a fight going on at the moment. Oh, you got it. Okay. Air department terminal. Well, the camera should be too much. So, Trichoma. Nope. I'm close. He's got this. Only like one. Okay. Treasury set. That was zero, so it's not that. Ooh, okay. Okay, forget that one right now. We've got stuff going on. Yeah, that terminal, not just really too much important. Alright, all you. There would be a water fountain around here somewhere, but looks like no. Did you go this way? Oh, there you are.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Okay, got it.
Hearing, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine. I'm sure he took shop class. Oh, look, he's reading the sign.
Yes.
Max. How cute.
Ooh.
Shop class. Let's see the
30 pounds, though. Box.
Yes.
And once again, I'm just all out of. Something I'm curious, it's just too much. Okay. Oof. I'll be glad when terminals. I can get away from terminals for a while. It usually doesn't bother me, but I've been playing a lot Fallout 4 lately, so. Okay. Like one. Bloody 10 seconds. Okay. Does that help? No, that helped. 2. Well, it wouldn't be that one then. Oh my god, alright. Screw you! Better? Ah, better. Okay. Let's try a couple times. Ties. Let's go. Tray.
Yes.
Oh, alright. Okay, auxiliary power been restored.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Come back and I can help him. No! Why'd I do that?